Hi, today I want to show you how I will make this frame for your photo.
For this I need some cardboard, some foam or polystyrene, ice cream sticks, glue, some decoration, plastic flowers, ribbon, duct tape, pins, piece of wire, combination pliers. This is all.
And I have finished. I have a nice frame for my photo and see you next time. Bye!